Okay, children, let us to begin part 3. Some days passed, and as ill luck, Alagu Chaudhary found himself in a tight spot. One of his fine pair of bullocks died, and he sold the other to Samuju Sahu, who was a cart driver of the same village. And there was an understanding between them that Sahu would pay the price of the bullock in a month's time. It so happened that the bullock died within a month. Several months after bullock's death, Alagu reminded Sahu of the money he hadn't yet paid. Sahu got very angry, and he said that he can't pay even a single penny for the waste animal that is sold by Alagu. He brought us nothing but ruin. I have bullock. Use it for a month and then return it to me. No money for the dead bullock, Samju Sahu said in angry. Alagu decided to refer the case to the panchayat. For a second time in a few months, preparations for holding the panchayat were made, and both the parties started meeting people seeking their support. The panchayat was held under the old banyan tree. Alagu stood up and said, "The voice of the panch is the voice of God. Let Sahu nominate the head panch, and I'll follow the decision whichever will be given by the panch." So here Sahu, as he was from the same village, he know about the enmity between Alagu and Jumman. So he stood and selected Jumman as head panch. By hearing the name of Jumman, Alagu's heart sank and he turned pale, but he was unable to make any kind of changes. The moment when Jumman became head panch, he realized his responsibility as a judge and dignity of his office. Could he sit in that high place, have his revenge now? He thought and thought. No, he must not allow his personal feelings to come in the way of speaking the truth and doing justice. So here finally the case started. Both Alagu and Sahu stated their cases. They were cross-examined and the case was considered deeply. Then Jumman stood up and announced, "It is our opinion that Sahu should pay Alagu the price of the bullock." When Sahu bought the bullock, it suffered from no disability or disease. The death of the bullock was unfortunate, but Alagu cannot be blamed for it. Alagu could not contain his feelings. He stood up and said loudly over and over again, "Victory to the panchayat. This is justice. God lives in the voice of the panch," he said. Soon after this, Jumman came to Alagu and embarrassed him and said, "Since the last panchayat, I had become your enemy. Today I realized what it means to be a panch. A panch has no friend nor enemy. He knows only justice. Let no one divert from the path of justice and truth for friendship or enmity." Alagu embarrassed his friend and started to weep. And his tears washed away all the dirt of misunderstanding between them, and once again, they became close friends. Good day, children.